I have just added a new video to my updated videos playlist. The reason for that is because the video was made in May 23rd, 2020, which was before the June 1st, 2020 barrier, meaning that it will be counted and will most likely be added. And since it was updated with 2020 subtitles, even though it was already made in 2020, this means we've confirmed an update. There.